Hey guys, welcome to the video. As you know, Pearly Nakoa, this video is of my birthday, and it was with one of my friends, Phoenix. So this is the tall bean that I had muted most of the time, the red one. I'll put like a picture on this side. But this one I had muted because she was in the same room as me, and like towards the end of the video I ended up unmuting her, which I realized was a bad decision to have her muted the entire time. But at least you know who this giant bean is. And yeah, I hope you enjoy the video. Bye!
Disorder, I am not gonna live for very long.
No, let me say this. It, at least for me, once you get to that point, it's gonna suck a lot. You get used to it. Embrace the suck.
Embrace the suck. I know what I'm gonna make.
At least that's the point I'm at, dude. Life's a bitch, but not over. Yeah, embrace the suck. Mostly a military thing. Life sucks, embrace it. Fuck it.
Shit, if you say
it. You can do. Life's worth living, even when it gets hard, because you gotta live for the small things. Good luck. I believe in you.
Just a quick question, where the fuck are we?
I ended up hopping for worlds for a while yesterday, like 30, 40 minutes, and I found a couple maps, and this one is the best, because it's
about games. What is it? What is this place?
I think it's
because this is giving me like
club, but also at the same time, it's not like overly sexual.
Yeah.
I mean, why would you want like full body track? Because I don't want my elbows being tracked in that blizzard.
Yeah, true.
I just realized my stream isn't gonna record
you. Everyone, we're gonna get this a very start. We're gonna get this shit started. If everyone can calm their titties, and we will have everyone in here shortly. I'm going to be locking off everything and tell. Oh no, fuck it. We might as well just let everyone roam free and be fucking raccoons and shit. So, all right, let's have some fun.
Hearing echoes, everything is blurry.
Where are you at? Oh my god, look at you. You look beautiful.
I'm drunk.
It is not.
It's drunk.
No, but hers is on the 25th. We gotta do something for her.
Yeah, we're gonna. I already got something special planned.
Yeah, see, we talked about it earlier.
Yeah. I don't know if you want to start recording or not, because
I'm already recording. Like almost immediately I started recording.
Yeah. You're recording, not streaming. That's good.
Yeah. No, I don't stream yet. There's too many bugs that could happen during stream that I haven't figured
drunk.
Out yet, so.
I am hammered like hell.
Oh! You guys probably haven't known. Chrissy! Meet your fucking... Your siblings.
Hello.
That's, yeah. That's Chris. Recently got a VR, little kid. He's so beautiful.
Oh, yeah, you were so proud of yourself in the chat.
Oh, goddamn. Wait, what?
That's the one with the tacos, remember?
Yeah,
fuck
you.
The bounty for
fuck you.
Bro, at least you don't have 68 million as a bounty, bro. Everyone's gonna be after my butt, bro.
Telling you this. If you claim my bounty, you get those 23 tacos.
Why when
isn't
I
that
make
right?
Tacos?
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, I swear to God.
Anyways, hi.
You gotta be scared.
Hi. How you doing?
Phoenix is the one.
I could be better.
Why Phoenix
is
28 tacos as a bounty.
Along with 28 minutes.
You didn't already know.
Say that one more time.
If you didn't already know, me and Bob aren't friends.
Phoenix, hush.
I suggest not.
Okay, can you say that one more time?
If you didn't know, me and Bub aren't friends anymore, if you didn't know.
She'll make tacos.
Oh, what happened?
My goodness.
Manipulation.
Oh,
I about brought myself to suicide this morning. She is not a nice person. She's changed, and she won't be changing back.
Well, yeah. At least you have eyes.
What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, that's right.
Perlina. Just might come to you and say shit.
Yeah, I might as well say it over the intercom.
Yeah, just say it over the intercom.
Fuck you, Chris.
Alright.
Who's upset his spaghetti? Is it you?
No, me. Yeah. The depressed looking one. Actually, never mind. Half the people in this room look depressed. Never mind.
I'm
physically. Yeah, you look emo.
You're at the press trigger or anything. So, what's going to be happening is right now, I want everyone to, like, invite fucking good people, not assholes, good people. Not everyone. We are celebrating the great Perlina's birthday. She's 16, and I can't believe that shit. Like, goddamn.
You're old as fuck.
For real,
no cap. But, shit, this is her day. This is her night. And I'm gonna do anything in my power to make this a magical night. So let's fucking party. I don't know about drinks because Perlina's really against that, but fuck, I'm drinking. I don't care.
Damn. We're partying. Fuck it.
You have a Coke, girl. I gave it to you. Drink it.
Perlina or Phoenix. Fuck it. You can drink.
Yeah, we're in the same room. With Leia.
Phoenix, what do you want? Come here, Phoenix. Come on, what do you want?
You have a Coke!
Two shots and I have some sort of shots.
Come here.
Second beer.
What's with the balls?
Those are eggs.
I think they're Easter eggs.
Of course.
They just look like glowy balls. Stripes.
Plug for a
minute. You only make the sumami for you?
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay. How do you know what things taste like? Yeah, but how do you develop it?
Well, my family members since
I've played like twice as long as you have.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, that's understandable. Wait, you've drank alcohol before? No, it's not.
Yeah, I see it. Hello, welcome to the lead team. We are a fast-growing gaming community looking to make names for ourselves. And only looking for new members. We do game night tournaments.
With how alcoholism is in my genetics, bro, I'm not touching alcohol.
For this place, ice. Yes,
Phoenix. The tsunami.
Oh, it's glowing. Why is it glowing?
Right.
Oh my god.
It's because it's made from the fucking sea. It's mine.
It seems pretty boring.
I didn't make it, but it's mine.
Yeah, it is. Like,
alright, so,
Pearl.
Phoenix, I'm gonna be for real with you.
Is this Lucifer?
If it gets too
when
bad,
you stop breaking,
okay? You go to the bathroom.
Yeah, I also have to turn their avatar off.
And you stand on the toilet, okay? Alright, bet.
Lucy, don't break.
Don't
I'm introducing you to someone. Come on.
I can't see them yet, so, like, you gotta wait till I can see them.
Who is calling me?
Oh no. How?
I didn't make it. But I just call it my signature drink because it's named after me. Just wait until you get to the bottom. It's a bit fruity.
Yep. So right now you're just meeting my
team. Why you say it like that?
Online VR family.
This isn't all of a...
This is only like a third of this, I promise you.
I see, like, oh, I was gonna say like a third of it.
Perlina, yeah. Like a third of it.
Well, even better is that only like 3/4 of the people here, including you, are actually part of the family.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah, there's a lot.
It's above my head.
Yeah, just the guy that's here, just the guy.
Okay. Oh, look at you!
Yeah. Was my best friend and what do you want?
You want to see mommy too?
Yes, exactly.
Bro, I've got one more friend joining.
Okay.
Huh?
You want
all friends are welcome here.
he's really nice. He's my grandfather.
Yeah, but yeah, you are my brother, Chris. You know, you are my brother.
Hi, Luca.
Like a brother to me.
This is Pearl.
Hello.
Your avatar's loading again.
Yes, sir.
Phoenix, I think that's enough for you.
Phoenix,
if you're feeling fuzzy, that's enough. That's not how it works, Phoenix. That's not how it works.
Oh my
god. Oh my god.
I'll give you a low dose.
Yeah, thank you.
How about I give you a broken sun?
Girl, I don't need you, like,
I'm gonna give you a broken sun.
Okay.
Which is alright.
Or do you want a broken man?
Kevin is doing alright. I felt bad for wasting my worries, or at least I was worried.
Pearl, Blizzard seems familiar to me.
Say that one more time.
Seems familiar to me, like I've met them before.
Which person?
Wasn't I at Vodka and their wedding?
I don't know if that works out.
Yes. Vodka and
that's where they're from.
Blizzard. That was their wedding. Yeah.
Myself, not very too interesting.
Oh, okay. Okay. How is Vodka? I haven't heard from them in a while.
I haven't heard from them in a while either.
Because, you know, my old... You know, my old Discord account got hacked, so that's fun.
Yeah, one of my friends that's on here, they haven't been on their, one of their accounts on here in a while.
What the fuck are you doing in the files?
I don't like wearing those.
That one's a fellow creator.
I'll get you something a little bit more hitter.
That one's a fellow creator. No, I'm pointing it out to you because, like, creator charisma. That's how it works. I'm sorry. And I will walk over to you and kick you.
Yes, jerkies. You know.
Calm it down. Drink.
I'm just standing around here just talking to you, so I'm like, I'm not trying to be like.
I've gave you how many drinks would that be? Three low doses. That ain't gonna be fucking with you that much. Why did you do that?
You're not gonna get attacked. I'm sorry. Low doses.
Trust me, I'm fine. I can't hear you.
Chug it.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
Phoenix, sweetie, you're not even fucking chugging it. Oh my god, you fucking did it.
Yeah, I know.
Go to the bathroom.
Stop.
Helena, what would you want? I can make you a soda.
Ooh,
I can make you coffee, nice. Hot chocolate. You want a soda? What do you want?
In my time being back here,
okay,
for
yeah, here. A sense I of week, I don't know, it's been kind of, and then I'll make,
like, I'm used
I'll make
to
Perlina,
it's
being another fucking soda.
I'm gonna go here. Yeah. I've been here like 3-4 times. I believe this is my fifth.
Let me hear you while I'm doing this.
I've been on here a lot of times, like tons of times. Like I've been on here like so many times, but I would not win. A lot of crazy experiences. It's like just be here, not it. No, go down here. So, yeah.
Why specifically Nightmare?
Making sure it's okay. Yeah, Emilio,
that's why I'm asking. I don't.
You know, I mean, I could join more than one group. They did give you the opportunity to join the family if you want, but knock yourself out.
I'll think about it. Here's this shit is so good. At night, where the
here I did. So
I watched it fly through the wall. That was hilarious. Girl, you chugged a soda, bro.
You want Nightwing?
I don't know if I can do that, but I'll try.
Mine's at 5'7".
Mine's at the same thing.
That's the kind of high. Well, maybe Twizzle's avatar. I think you applied an actual height.
Are you okay? What did you do?
I mean, same about this avatar, if he got
actual height,
I don't know.
Girl, that's me on the daily basis, bro.
I can see shit.
Yeah, that's my bed. Don't hurt yourself.
There you go.
I got you.
Wait, what happened to my soda? What happened?
You probably drank it.
Nothing happened to it.
You drink it.
Nothing.
I'm gonna go back and watch the footage of this later and go, oh, I'm not even
gonna get it.
I am the worst friend.
Oh, God.
Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
You have a chair!
No! I wanna stand. I brought you to this absolute oasis of life. Being here.
Carl, just smack her against the head. Listen.
You know what? I'm gonna stand up.
See, look at this.
Alright, step away from my bed frame.
Is there anyone else that's coming? Like, I mean, invite anyone?
There is one person on my list, but he's gonna cause drama, so I'm not inviting him.
Who would that be?
We're gonna switch places here, okay?
We joined this, I forgot what it was called.
Yeah, and I'm leaving.
Oh my god!
No, same
shit, different day!
Same shit, different day! God
damn it! Oh, that's true, here!
Wait, you are the same
place. Yeah, she's at my house. Don't do that, it hurts.
Okay. What the hell? What was that?
I'm brain dead. You're the one who's sideways.
This is cool. Watch our hands like
this.
That's the chips
are going. This one's like a coconut flavor. Not coconut. This is.
Ooh. Looks like your hair flavor.
But that's what we had. Rainwing?
Yeah, so rainwings are typically like tropical colors. What did you just fucking say to me? No. Give it.
Voice, apparently, which was actually the crazy part. That was their actual voice, and all, when I was talking to them,
I fell through mine.
Okay. Let's go. You could just so okay. If you have glasses, just throw them over the bar. What? What's wrong?
I have glasses.
What is it on?
Holy shit! It's strong.
You're the only human, and I'm the only robot in here.
Pure rain? Well, no, yeah, actually, for real.
That's my point. Passing out drunk, not good.
We're just chilling.
I delete them on random and all that and stuff like that, but you know.
That's not a good reason.
Well, I mean, like. Would you rather suffer through it now or like actually numb the pain? I mean, now. That's how I would.
You could have just.
Let me check the ice on. Why don't you have a play together? Like,
Why are you so big in that fucking avatar? Damn. You're usually really fucking small.
I'm normally really small, yeah, but everyone else is here is giant, and if I'm recording, then I'll only be able to have their knees in the camera, so.
Yeah, you're right.
So
I do you want another, like. Hey, Pearl. Can I tell you something? Phoenix ordered the Broken Moon. A Broken Moon is literally just the soda. Literally just the soda. Like, it's literally the soda. That's my, like, one night. Huh? What do you fucking mean? I don't like how you're standing like
that. I may have drunk in it. No feeling effects.
Oh my god, you
fuckers. Get the fuck away from me.
Give me a full bottle, I'm taking it.
Bro, we family, bro. You can't get rid of us.
Okay,
Luke is here?
I'm not feeling it. You can get rid of me.
Phoenix
here.
Phoenix.
What?
Give me a sandwich. I haven't even been on here.
You want to just say yes? You want Sane Wing?
I'm sorry. Unaffected, by the way.
All of them. That's all. I want one.
I don't know if I can do that.
I'm unaffected by the drink she gave me.
But yeah, I want to try. Okay. I want a Sane Wing too.
Oh.
Yeah, Phoenix.
That one isn't, but I think I got you.
Phoenix. Guess what? I'm unaffected.
Hold on.
I don't really care, to be honest.
Just give me a second, I'm making these two.
You better be lucky I brought Jackie, one of my friends, over here. Do you like him? I'm so fucking hammered. Oh, thanks. I am so fucking hammered. Who wants to join?
Right here, look at you.
Oh yeah, no, I know, I'm one.
Funny thing is, I just did not see anything.
Jackie!
Phoenix, like I told Pearl, I'm not family, I can be replaced.
Pearl.
I'm hammered.
Sorry, my mom's here in the room, and she's telling me something that my Uncle Scott sent while he was very, very drunk. This is gonna be fun.
Hey, Phoenix, your drink.
Oh my god, okay. In your ex, isn't he?
In conception, but, or in, I don't, intercept, no, not interception, because that'd have to be like that. And again, for all the new people, it is Perlina's birthday. Birthday girl over here, get the crown on her. We're here to celebrate. This is her night, and everyone, get fucking wasted.
Hey, bro.
Alright.
Oh, I gotta get going. It's already like 10. My mom needs me off.
Okay.
But have a happy birthday, okay?
Yeah, you have a good seat. Go to the seat.
Are you gonna see her?
Yeah, I bet.
Thank you. I wanna go. I'll do it for
you. I'm Jackie, don't think it's all about me, okay? Not the whole time.
I'm
Your stuff.
Drink was very ineffective.
Look.
Look.
No.
No, I mean like the wooziness just didn't affect me at all.
Mama.
I'm gonna say that's
so if you come here.
I just don't get sick that easily.
Yeah.
I've been through I played.
If you need some time, you know, with your anxiety, I can put you in the back room. Okay. Why do you look pissed at me? Goddamn. What did I do? I'm just trying to help you. You look like you can just rip my fucking face off.
Alright.
But yeah, we all understand here. I think half of us have like some
happy birthday.
I gotta head
out.
It's like,
alright, you be safe, dog.
Oh, I'm only home. Oh, I'm in the bed.
No, I'm in bed. I'm already late.
I was feeling non-verbal today.
Right.
My avatar hits it too big.
I was feeling nonverbal today. So one of my friends came with me to go get my lunch.
Right.
As I was up there, he was signing to me, which one do you want? Pick a number and I'll tell them. I picked a chicken sandwich and I was saying thank you to the lady. Guess what happened? She started signing to me.
To explain her ecstatic behavior, she's been learning sign language for like the past year now, and like that's one of the few times that people have actually used sign language back.
I'm not kidding. I squealed like crazy, and then I'm not kidding. I jumped over the counter and gave her the biggest hug.
Why'd you jump over the counter?
Because I wanted to give her a hug. I'm not allowed back there.
I said, how you been? I don't know if you remember me.
They dropped by at yours and Vodka's
for someone else. I don't know.
If you check my my old username was glitch.
From my seat, and I feel weird.
Oh, you were with yeah. Okay, I remember.
You
we don't talk about.
Sit.
But I mean, none.
You didn't hear anything.
The Matrix, yeah.
I mean,
the Matrix is
after that,
so,
the whole like wedding, like, it down
yeah.
Full, like I mean 90 degree angle.
Okay, I just
full on down.
Oh.
That day, Maple threw her headset across the room, and she wouldn't talk to me. So.
I'll tell you this at the end of it. At the end of it, he converted a human mind into a robot's body.
Also, I'm sorry about having letting Coda join. That was
Coda.
Yeah, hey, I'm Coda.
Yes, I know. I know which Coda you're talking. Oh wait, Coda Wolf or the Coda I know.
The one that was in the Discord.
Why? Wait, which one's that one? Why is it throwing it up?
Oh, my frames Coda's are dropping. Very... I gotta turn an avatar off. Hold on.
How should I put this? Coda was a very... Pearl, do you want to tell them?
They've done multiple things. One of the worst things was they'd claimed to have been raped in VR, then be using an NSFW avatar in front of a child to show the scars, like completely stripped to show the quote unquote non existent scars.
Yeah, I remember that. I'd rather not remember that.
With one other member in the server, there was like a whole sexual interaction that like the person didn't want. I'm not gonna disclose who.
I know who. Because they're my parents. They're one of my parents.
You realize the only what's that one?
Hello.
Who is that?
Oh,
Phoenix.
Hey, girl.
There's a way to instantly get rid of it.
Yeah, you can go turn it off.
Or you can just hit respawn.
Turn around and talk to your grandfather. Turn around and talk to your grandfather. What's her name?
I can see you now.
Timber danger.
Thank you.
Your echo?
What
happened?
I missed my echo. You don't see
what's
that
wrong
on Tuesdays? I missed my echo.
Why don't you see
she's
him
not
on Tuesday?
Here. She's not here.
Which echo?
What do you mean she's not here?
She's not here. I can't hold her. She's not here.
Are you talking about Echo?
I'm
Echo as in the echo that I know?
Yes, my echo. Yes, my echo. I have an echo right now, but I miss my echo.
don't give Phoenix any more drinks, please.
Say that again. I can't hear you.
Please don't give Phoenix any more drinks, please.
No, I pinky promised, and if she asks me for another, I'm immediately shutting her down.
Okay.
I gave her my strongest drink, and that's gonna hold her in for like. What time is it for you right now? It's 8.
Yeah, it's 8:23.
It's about 8:25. If she's lucky, it might stay around like late 9. But like, if you guys are gonna go to bed at like 10:30, she's fine. She'll be fine.
She is like, do you see this?
I'm already.
Do you see this?
Going to bed tonight. I'm letting insomnia kick in.
Good. Come here. Come here, hon. It's okay. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have gave you that. I'm sorry.
You're pretty.
I regret. Well, I mean, it's a celebration. I mean, it's your sweet 16th birthday. I mean, you're not gonna have this shit again.
That's true, but I have to deal with this one for 24 hours.
Oh yeah, you're right though. So.
Oh, don't worry. It's starting to wear off. I'm starting.
Perlina.
I'm starting to feel my body go. Woo!
So, I'm gonna tell you two things. The Darkstalker hits hard and it fades quickly. And your birthdays, it's we're gonna celebrate the biggest on right now. Your 18th and your 21st. Because those are big ass milestones that you have set in your life. Because you can like actually like legally do shit. You know, like mortgage, car payment, or car shit, you know, drinking, legally. So, yeah.
You wanna do karaoke?
You wanna do karaoke? I can turn it on for you if you want.
We could do karaoke.
I'll turn it on for you.
I wanna do karaoke.
I'm sweating. Who programmed that? I'm sweating. Who programmed that? Pearl.
You're not sweating.
No, like, I'm sweating.
Who the fuck programmed that?
Why am I sweating?
God did.
What?
I'm okay.
Sweating.
Pearl. Wait, Phoenix, go up there on Sage. Try to go up on Sage. Okay, you can go up on Sage. Is there like a thing? Yeah, there's a thing right here. There's a microphone. Girl, if you want to type in like Phoenix's favorite song, I mean, we could start this karaoke shit.
Yes, I don't remember. I don't know what your favorite song is right now.
Huh? Ow. Right now, there's like 12.
Yeah, my point. Pick one.
I'm so sorry, honestly. I should have known.
I tried to tell you earlier. I tried to tell you this would happen. Well,
she's just like me. I should have known, honestly. But I mean, I made a promise, and hopefully she won't be asking for more. What? Sorry, mom. Say that again.
Turkey.
You, what the fuck did you just say?
I'm hungry.
I wasn't talking to you back. I was talking to myself.
I swear to God, I heard you say something about blowing where's your girlfriend's back out. I was about to fuck.
No!
There's chicken in
fucking hell.
I swear.
I should bring my girlfriend by sometime.
Get
here.
No.
To here or around me? What?
Babies.
They are very... How should I put this?
You
know, I'm not even gonna explain it. It's for something you to find out.
What?
Are you saying that you want me to meet your girlfriend?
No! I have a girlfriend!
No, that's what I said. Is this what you're trying to tell me? Is that you want me to meet your girlfriend?
Yeah.
Okay.
When she's on.
So that means that you're more seeing me of a mother now.
I guess.
Successful adoption.
And you know
Pearl.
What that does,
Pearl,
right?
Pearl.
And you know what that makes
stop
you?
Me. Stop me.
Irreplaceable.
Stop me. That one. That one.
What?
Not that one. That one.
That one?
The punching bag?
What the fuck?
Wait. Okay, hold on. I'm confused. You're jiggly. Why are you jiggling?
Is that punching bag?
Yeah, I'm just checking because it was at 100 and now it's at.
Oh, are we talking tails now? Hold on.
You want to fight, Caleb? You want me to punch you? Ever since the rocks,
yeah. Oh, that's my key to leave. I need content though.
Alright, come here, Caleb.
I mean, walk around like the hallways
wait,
are blocked.
The
mother. Tsunami! Tsunami, we summoned thou.
What?
Remember that punching game that you and Winston played?
Yeah.
I'm about to channel that and punch them.
Please make sure not to punch me again or my bed frame.
Speaking of which.
Anyway.
Not gonna punch you. I'm facing towards your bed, so if anything, I'll punch your bed.
Don't do that, it hurts. Trust me, I've done it.
Yeah, I'm not supposed to do that.
Mario, I forgot my team that I put into his truck.
Damn!
Give me one.
Perlina, get up there. Perlina, get up there.
Why?
Come on, let's get the birthday girl up there. Come on.
Bye. Bye.
You?
He finally realized.
I think it's probably just birthday.
It's 316.
Oh!
Yeah.
For real, for real.
I don't have enough friends on IRL to pull off a Sweet 16, so we're doing it online instead.
I'm just currently saying
good luck, man.
And Phoenix was gonna have a quinceañera last year, but
nothing. I'm on my computer, just cleaning the ticket off from my phone.
Where's my chair?
I'm in charge of the server right now because the server owners need a break.
Naomi. Mm. You don't want to become part of the family?
I thought you said you didn't have headphones.
I know. I thought
but
I did.
Then,
are you gonna plug in then?
Fine.
Can you become part of the
not
family?
Plugins. That's probably why
sure.
I said I don't have.
Oh, well, you can use Bluetooth when your headset.
Bet.
I know. It's gonna take me a second.
I have to get back on the headset. Sure.
So, there you go. There you go. Pearl? Pearl, when you get time, can you add Naomi to the family?
To the family I can do that now.
No shit, okay. Oh my god.
No, I don't have your current
account. Everyone's attention.
Server?
Oh my god. Can I get everyone's attention? I think it's the greatest time to circle Perlina and sing her happy birthday. The time currently for her is around 8:30 to 8:35. I think we should all crowd around here and all sing happy birthday. She was my first ever daughter, and I think that she deserved this. All right. On three.
No, I'm gonna do it for you. It's just
on three.
Spite it.
All right. On three. One, two, three. Happy birthday
to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Perlina.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
Pearl, you want the mic so you can say, like, thank you to everyone?
I love you.
I was kind of half expecting you to suddenly break out with my mom's version of the song.
Pearl,
I don't.
You want the microphone so you can
okay,
tell everyone that you love them?
Anyway, I love you, Pearl.
Except for fucking Winston.
And I will always love you. You know that. You can dump me in your brain.
I knew she was gonna say that.
She said, she said to tell everybody that she loves us except for him.
That's messed up. No, I know I just
edged you, but you seem like a cool guy. Don't. No, I'm not gonna listen to that.
Hey,
what's up?
He could probably play.
I know, huh? Wait, Minecraft. I mean,
I have to tell you,
I
was afraid of
it. Like, so what's up?
I'm
gonna
fuck a murder.
Is this what you was hoping for?
Because,
I mean...
I was quite literally half expecting other, like, spy people to pop in and out while I was, like, playing here.
It's a cross-gen issue.
Speaking of which, Mama.
Jesus fucking Christ. What's wrong?
Are we doing games?
We can go to the games.
I wanna play a game. You wanna play a game? I need to get rid of that idea. I chugged my whole
thing.
Okay, one
second.
That means no beer pong.
Yeah, this is my point of clarification, man. it won't go like that. You'll be having a sticky, you'll be having a stone.
Again, this is like my second announcement in the next, like, 4 minutes. I am terribly sorry. I already know that everyone's eardrums are hurting from my terrible voice, but...
That's not true!
Can I have everyone go to the dance floor that is located on the left hallway if you're looking at the bar. Go to the left and go around the shower place. Then go take another left and you will be at the... What the fuck? I'm sorry. Dance floor. Go upstairs. That's where the games are. Let's have some fun.
Upstairs.
Okay. Yeah, we're going this way. Everyone up the staircase, come on.
Oh my god. Oh, up here are the games, okay. Yeah. Spin the let's all play the spin the bottle. Fuck it, let's all play spin the bottle.
Spin the bottle. Okay, I guess we're all playing spin the bottle.
Here. Spin the bottle.
Where the fuck? Where's my
okay, who's spinning first? Who's spinning first? Who's spinning first? Who's spinning first?
I don't know, whoever. I mean, I guess Perlina can spin first.
Wait, no, wait, hold on. Birthday
rolls. Birthday rolls. Fuck it. Yeah, I was gonna say, you go first, Perlina. Come on, do it.
Okay, should we wait to see if the others come up here first?
Go.
We'll just, okay, we'll wait for...
No, Phoenix, birthday girl rules, like you said. We'll wait.
Yeah, but let's go make sure the others know where... I'll be right back. Yeah, Mom, we're all upstairs. We're playing Spin the Bottle.
I'm scared about this one.
That's Pearl, though. That's Pearl.
Hell nah.
I'm not doing this.
What's going
on?
You're going to taste metal off me and Winston.
Bottle, birthday edition. We're doing birthday rules. This one's going first.
Hold up. Before we start, you go first. Which way are we going? Are we going left or right?
Yeah.
Which way?
Damn it. I know.
We had to decide on that, alright? Because we cannot just go randomly. Okay, so we're going this way. Okay, come on. Okay,
yep.
So, yeah, it's because I'm making
her go first. That's why.
Alright, go ahead, bro.
Let's go.
Okay, I do have one question. So this one says kiss everyone. Do we go by that, or do we have boundaries set here?
No. We will reroll.
Okay.
Yeah, we will reroll.
Okay.
For that one, I was just gonna kiss everyone's hand.
Yeah, but that's still gay.
You really wanna kiss this?
It's only gay-
What is it?
Oh god!
This is so perfect!
My hand is right here.
Someone to kiss him by surprise.
It says
by surprise.
Damn.
Oh, damn. I hate you, Pearl.
Alright.
Oh, I'm scared.
Spin again.
Oh no!
Spin again. Oh.
Another kiss. Oh,
I'm not looking. I'm not looking. Tell me who it lands on.
Winston.
What?
You gotta kiss a robot, Phoenix.
Phoenix.
It would have been his first time.
That's a good point.
Yep, give me your hand. Thank you. Done. Go.
Great, I didn't even feel that. Alright, my turn?
Sick. Good.
Go ahead. Go, Winston.
Let's say it.
I need water real quick. All I can taste is water.
Pick two people at the table if they kiss now. You gotta pick two people to kiss. To make them kiss.
Oh, to make both of those two?
Yeah.
Go that way. That's my fault. Go that way.
Oh, no, just you two. I guess I don't want.
Yeah, but... Okay, that's settled.
Hand or something. I don't know.
Look what he got. Look what he got.
This one's up.
Okay.
Yeah, so he picked you two. He picked both of you guys.
And? Actually, wait!
Why? Oh,
this is my sister.
Who are you?
This is my sister.
Yeah, behind you. Oh, hey.
Come here.
Oh.
Wait. Fuck.
I never met them, alright? You can't blame me.
Yeah. Okay. Everyone, that is Nova. that is your sister, or unless you're Winston and that's like your niece.
Niece.
Okay, so I am an uncle.
Well,
you're
my fucking kid.
We both.
I have hundreds of grandkids.
Let's go. You're our uncle team. Oh shit! My bad. I didn't mean to spin. Fuck.
Nova, you want to spin it or no?
My bad. You spin. I didn't mean to spin.
Like, yeah. All right, here we go with Nova.
All right, let's see this round and round it goes. Where it goes, it lands on the.
Okay, hands out.
Oh my god, damn.
You had to kiss everybody.
No, Nova.
Bruh. If you don't want to, Nova. If you don't want to, spin again.
You can either spin again or you can kiss everyone's hand.
Yeah, so spin again.
Very, very affectionate towards. How do I say these normal people? Pick a player.
They have to kiss you.
They have to kiss. Bruh. You got another kissing one. What do? You just
don't pick the robots. Don't pick me or Winston.
I think all of them are kissing.
I'll give you lead poisoning.
Most likely, look.
You taste one says, like look, rust.
It one said, give the person.
Listen, I have a clean mind, a carriage, and a bed. All right, leave me alone.
Jackie.
Bro, you and me, we have the smell.
I don't know about you. You probably got oil stains.
Bro, doesn't you
I do have oil stains, motherfucker.
As the two robots are starting to kiss you in this one.
I kiss you in a minute. Go ahead.
Okay, hold up.
It is mom's turn.
Oh, fuck. Oh, goddamn.
All right. Remember, it's a choice. If you get kissed, you have to kiss someone's hand. That's it.
All right. I'm not looking. Tell me when it lands. Is that
no?
Oh, that's it's showing me for over here.
It's showing for high for me.
Wait, what? Wait, why not?
Also,
I didn't even spin.
Okay, have your hand. Just have your hand out. Have your hand out high. Just have your hand out. That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you spin.
Okay, I hope it's not that. Oh, shit, your chin. Please don't.
Just pray, bro, just pray.
Spin again and kiss the person it lands on.
Oh, you got mine.
Okay,
have fun.
Spin it again.
Okay.
Oh, that's a popular option, apparently.
I don't want to see.
It's you.
Pick Luna.
Just joined in.
Winston, head out. Come on. Have your hand out. Kiss his hand. Kiss his hand.
Bro, go get a tennis shot so the rust doesn't kill you.
Take a breather.
My turn.
It's because as soon as you joined, it went in between me and that one. And so you were right in between both of us. So.
Pick a player.
Oh, God.
You have no mouth. You have no mouth.
Yeah.
Neither do you!
Kiss my pretty boy.
Luna.
Come on!
This is my viewer family.
Bet.
I just shoved it in your mouth. Oh, damn! I shot up his head!
How do you feel?
I don't.
Okay.
Are you having
fun? Bro, your turn.
But I'm also sitting here going, bro, all of these are about kissing, and I'm like the least experienced person in this room.
Oh, wait, you went! Hey, birthday girl!
I did.
Hey,
Again?
Now I gotta owe you two now.
Now it's two. Now it's two. Please be sensible.
No.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, these fans are just.
Bruh, it's her turn. She has a big zone.
No, we have to vote for her to get someone.
Oh, okay. One thing for sure, not me or Winston. because she doesn't want oil or grease on her lips.
I'm her sister.
I think it was Herbie saying,
Okay, Phoenix says spin the bottle, see who it lands on.
Wait, who's voting though?
Okay, I'll spin it.
Yeah. All right, you gotta kiss Vivid Vibes.
I'm gonna pick this bottle up into Smash. It's on Luna. It's on Luna mode.
Oh, never mind. It's on your hand. Never mind. It's on Luna.
No, I'm at a birthday Luna. Party surrounded by animals, literally and
all right, Luna, hand.
Mommy, your turn, Winston.
Okay.
It's your turn.
Why is Bumble over
here?
Look,
I'm right here.
Hey, listen, the cube did not need fire.
That's this.
You're questioning me who's a robot.
I forgot more Discord moderators.
Spin again.
Nah, you gotta do that.
You gotta do that, buddy. You gotta do it, Winston.
I mean, currently my average temperature runs out about like. It's hot in my room, okay? I'm gonna go with that.
I don't think
you can't get me off a technicality.
Don't even step close to me, buddy. Don't even fucking dare.
Oh, Winston, you can't even.
Don't
see
you
my
dare,
avatar.
Boy.
No, I can't.
Oh, is your avatar PC only?
No.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. I can go back to my room.
Damn.
Spin again, and that's the one.
Look at mom.
Damn.
She's right behind you. And think of a better version of that.
Whoa.
Describing your avatars that are better than.
I mean, I can explain
it.
So she, they got black and green.
I mean, if I had
a question, I'd fail by it. I'd rather have rust on my undercarriage than this.
True.
I mean, PC avatars are better though.
That's true. I have to admit they are.
Listen, just because you're a part of the master race, don't make you the master.
What?
What?
What's going on?
Okay then.
I heard whistle.
I don't know.
I heard whistle, huh?
Mostly, everybody's leave. Most of the time,
you
left the table.
You know what, Nova? Since that one's gone, you spin.
What if after this we went and played, like, Murder 4?
Can we get a
I want to play.
Spin twice, and the two players that land must now kiss.
Oh.
Yeah, no, wait, hold on.
Is it just me, or is this whole, like, Pearl said it too, but this whole table is literally just kissing.
And most of us in here are gay.
Crispy!
Yep.
You brought my wispy.
Shut up, leave me alone.
You brought my wispy.
I was drunk. Okay, leave me be. I don't know what pocket wispy. Your drunk feelings or not.
Now
I'm confused.
Can find my treasures.
You know what? I don't know if they were drunk feelings. I'm scared.
Of what?
Oh my god, we're so dead. You know what? I want to go play again.
Phoenix.
When do you want to play?
Huh? Oh, you and someone else.
You get to kiss Casper.
Who the fuck?
Were you the one?
Okay, Casper, come on. You know what? I will give me 7 minutes and I will be right back.
Hello.
Who are you?
Wait, do you sit for Casper? Is this what you're saying?
I'm friends with him too.
No, come back here.
Wait,
Okay,
okay,
okay. I'm not gonna go make up.
Yeah, come on, bro.
I don't care about your age.
We be chilling. This ain't a real bar. I mean, we're just using this.
Not like any of us are actually drinking.
Carl. Party.
It's a birthday party.
One or two.
Wait, whose birthday is it?
Oh, me.
Oh, right there.
This one.
The white
one. Your birthday.
Thank you.
Anyway,
Carl.
What's up,
Carl? Yay, happy birthday.
For you, at least.
Drum roll,
Pearl. I'm a stay with
have
you
already seen morning. Happy birthday?
Three,
two,
yeah.
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 I know
what
game
you picked
for.
What?
Yeah.
Damn.
I sent you friend request. Oh, there we go.
Yeah,
exactly.
You want to know what game you picked?
I'm not. Murder.
Actually, there's a
thing of three.
Yeah, you did.
I'm a living organism.
Let me fact check you on that.
Mother.
I'm a living organism.
Mother.
Let's
everyone.
Argue about
that the
where'd mother go?
AI controlled.
Got me there.
Well, let's make sure everyone's up here.
Like a whole
no!
All of y'all?
What?
Yeah, the portal.
I don't see Bumblebee.
I need to go grab mother.
All y'all.
I need to go grab mother.
Party here is no